Y'all know what time it is.
Hey, yo, check your wrist right now, because you know what time it is.
That's right, it's time to catch that tea, and the tea is piping hot today, tea sippers. Now, Nas is spilling tea all over the internet about Jay-Z and R. Kelly dealing with underage girls. He claims that Jay-Z had to have seen some things while they were on the Best of the World tour because Nas said he witnessed a few things being around R. Kelly himself. Now, as I mentioned yesterday, Alexis Sky and Blac Chyna had an altercation over the weekend, and of course, Rob Kardashian chimed in a petty way. Well, get this, cheese sippers. Alexis Sky makes a home-cooked meal for Rob Kardashian, and they spent the night together. It's too messy for me, cheese sippers. Congratulations goes to Alicia Keys because she will be hosting the Grammys this year. Congratulations goes to Kim Kardashian and Kanye West because they have confirmed baby number 4 is on the way, and it will be a baby boy. More in the wind, the baby is due late April, early May. Now, Erica Mena took to Instagram showing that she was wedding dress shopping. That's right, she's finding her beautiful gown for her perfect date to Safari Samuel, and Safari gushed over his fiance on his social media. Now, 50 Cent is dragging Sierra Marie for filth on social media because he wants his money. As I reported, judge ruled in his favor and she has to pay him some coins. He says, pay me now or I will take your entire love and hip-hop check. Ooh, you know it's real. That's all the tea I'm spilling on air today, tea sippers, but you can always catch that tea on my social media. Such a lady 85 on everything. Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, or really just search for the hashtag catch the tea. You're bound to find me in all the tea I spill.